Have you ever wondered what comes in a used book? For me, The Test of Time. For a title first available in 1960 by a New York City publisher still operating in 2021 and a later edition printed in Great Britain in 1964 by a company trying to expand operations to South Africa. Perseverance and recognition as well, with 26 pages of bibliography compiled by the author, which transcended as a reading reference. Also, dedication by a professor who knew the relevance of his work and shared it publicly with his wife. Different interests marked, perhaps by a young musician making a living, or an established one inclined to continuous education, or simply by an avid reader. Historical references are always useful. However, some highly debatable, and other close to the facts. But above all, luck, by finding it in such a great shape, at the cost of a song, literally.